This is E&E of Tennessee. We do a lot of automotive OEM and service parts. We opened this building up to expand with all these new sales in March of 2024. We actually had 4 KUKA robots, and with all of our new launches, everything's gonna be KUKA now. We have around 20 and 30. By the end of the projects coming in, we'll have even more. This cell's making a skid plate for aluminum vehicle right now. We got KUKA carry guns, and then we got KUKA that has a material handler on it. One is just gonna do strictly spot welding. The other one is actually gonna transfer the part down the line and weld with a PED welder. It's a whole lot easier to do spot welding when you're using a robot. You get precise locations. Then when you're doing scribes on the part, the robot can present that to the scribe and put that stamp on there. IMG, they talked to us about our standard inside our facility. So they worked really closely with us from our OI screens all the way down to our pendant on our robot. One of the biggest things that we had was it being aluminum welding. That's new to us. We've never done it before this cell. So we had to upsize our weld timers just to be able to make them welds. And with these KUKA robots, every time it welds, it makes a twist. Just to help keep the caps clean, our weld guys, they had to do a little bit of learning dealing with aluminum. But as far as just getting this cell in here, I think we had a pretty good team to be able to make that happen. So KUKA, we decided on them for this cell because of the precision they do and the durability. With the ones we have at our other facility, they're lasting a long time. Some of the other robots you run into with the gears wearing out and just different things, we've yet to come across that with the KUKA. KUKA has a lot of add-on packages that help us with different jobs. We're getting a lot of applications where KUKA has the software that we need to accomplish certain goals. We've had several of our team members go and do a KUKA training. You can go for work visual, mechanical program. If we got an issue that we just can't figure out, we pick up the phone and call them. They just jump right on any project on helping us. We're really happy with this sale. It's just been a really good benefit to have KUKA IMG on our side getting all of this launched. The future with KUKA at E&E is we've got a bunch of new launches coming up in the next 5 years. And right now, KUKA's in the sights of doing every bit of it.
Industrial intelligence.